There is just one designer showroom that is open to the public, that has a huge display of everything contemporary for your home, that is staffed completely by talented, qualified designers, that doesn't charge for design services, and what's more, because you buy direct from the showroom, gives you the 40% discount normally given only to decorators. There's just one designer showroom. Just one. Vogue Interior Design Center. In Mountain View, Alamo, and now in San Francisco.
Who else but Mission Boulevard Lincoln-Mercury-Merkur would dare give you your choice of 2.9% financing?
Or no money down and no payments till 1987. Choose Lynx, Topaz, or Cougar.
Take a low 2.9% rate.
Or nothing down and nothing till 1987. Buy a used car, buy a new car at used car prices.
But don't buy a car anywhere.
Love Connection for romantic antics.
Oh, you know, I couldn't get your leg off my lap.
That'll keep you smiling.
He wants to show me his tropical fish.
There's fun and games.
It was fun at the game because every time the Raiders scored, I got a kiss from her.
Love and laughs.
He's going to need oxygen by the time I finish with him.
Have a good time with Chuck Woolery as couples tell all about their first dates on Love Connection for love and laughs. Weekdays at 4.
Come play Jeopardy, where winning is fun. And where you can shake off the blues.
Obviously, having a good time with us today on Jeopardy.
You'll get no song and dance from one of TV's hottest hit game shows.
Remain in control, which is something I lose every once in a while on this program.
Make it a point to watch. You can't go wrong.
Oh, we're having fun today.
Jeopardy, play it for fun.
Weekdays at 4:30.
Oh, what's that?
It's my new spice jar.
What is it this month?
It's cinnamon. See? That's the plant right there.
Oh, yeah.
Should we fill it up?
Why don't we fill it up?
Okay. Oh, well, look, there's a butterfly painted on the back.
Oh, yeah. Oh, there sure is. You know, it reminds me of something my grandma might have had.
It's so pretty.
Tell you what. Why don't we go put it over there on the shelf together? Okay?
Okay.
Oh, I like them even better all together.
Oh, it's a little garden in the kitchen.
Yeah.
Presenting the Gloria Vanderbilt Spice Jar Collection, exclusively from the Franklin Mint. 24 elegant jars crafted in fine imported porcelain. Each decorated with a delicate botanical print of the exotic herb or spice. The airtight porcelain cap is hand-painted with a glittering ribbon of 24-karat gold. Doesn't your home deserve the warm touch of wood and spice? The Franklin Mint's Gloria Vanderbilt Spice Jar Collection. Just call 1-800-445-4400. Use your credit card for fastest delivery. You'll receive one imported spice jar a month for $14.50 each. A remarkable price for heirloom quality porcelain. And your subscription now guarantees free of charge this hand-finished hardwood rack for wall or countertop display. With a special drawer to hold the original recipe cards that come with a fascinating history of each herb or spice. Of course, every piece carries the Franklin Mint's return assurance.
Mom?
Yeah?
When I grow up, can I have a set of spice jars?
Well, I'll tell you what. If we take good care of it, maybe someday you can have this one. Here, put them in.
Call 1-800-445-4400. Subscribe today.
Here's your car.
But that's not a thrill to build MRC Tamiya Buggy.
Try this.
That's not an off-road rugged MRC Tamiya Buggy.
How about...
That's not an advanced, super responsive MRC Tamiya Buggy.
Tamiya, the originators and leaders in off-road radio-controlled kits.
Would you consider it...
But that's not an MRC Tamiya. Now that's an MRC Tamiya.
Consult your yellow pages for the hobby shop nearest you.
We're really running wild at Fremont Ford. Running wild with 2.9% financing available. Running wild with up to $1,000 cash rebate.
Running wild with brand new Rangers from only $129 a month.
Running wild with full-size pickups from only $169 a month. Running wild with 2.9%, $1,000 cash rebate. $169 a month, $129 a month. Running running wild at California's largest volume Ford truck dealer. So let loose, and you can run wild right now at Fremont Ford.
Hey, what a plan for building a perfect cheeseburger. Start with cheese. Glorious cheese. A plank of Swiss over here. Ah, a perfect Swiss burger. Cut that cheddar for a bacon cheddar burger. Haul in the Monterey Jack. A perfect Mexican burger.
To get your plans, hurry to your grocer's meat or dairy case and enter the Build a Perfect Cheeseburger Sweepstakes.
You could win a perfect patio and barbecue set.
With real cheese, every cheeseburger you build will be
perfect.
I got a feeling from my hometown. I know the streets, I know my way around.
At Century 21, we've never forgotten how we started out. And even though today we bring more buyers and sellers together than any other real estate system, even though we've become the number one home selling system in America, we still do it one home at a time.
I got a feeling from my hometown.
Century 21, the hometown advantage.
It is not visible to the naked eye. Many pretend it doesn't exist, but plaque is there, and Listerine fights it like it fights bad breath. Listerine reduces plaque by up to 50% over brushing alone for better oral hygiene.
Even if television had nothing but perfect programs on it, I think it would be important for people to limit the amount of television that young children watch. That's the kind of control that can only come from a family that recognizes that the growth of a child means the development of all the facets of that child, and that cannot be done sitting before a television set for hour after hour after hour.
In the Spanish-American War, citizen soldiers were practically the only army we had. And there was one unusual regiment made up of blue bloods right out of the social register and cowboys straight from the plains.
Troop, charge!
They called themselves the Rough Riders. The volunteer who led the charge was Teddy Roosevelt. If he had worked for you, would you have given him time off to serve his country? Support the men and women of the Guard and Reserve. Protect their future while they protect yours.
Don't let an unintended pregnancy beat you. We want you to have the free facts booklet. Call 1-800-INTENDS.
We have a real true relationship. We're friends. We're probably the best buddies around this place. Catty is a definite Calcan cat. Every day she waits for it. Calcan is what Catty wants. It's the aroma and the texture, the meatiness. It's instant gratification for both of us. She's happy, I'm happy. If I took away Catty's Calcan, I think we'd have a food strike.
See if your cat prefers Calcan.
Chevrolet Beretta.
The heartbeat of America.
Beretta.
As today's Chevrolet.
Later tonight, it's better than a bedtime story. It's the best of Carson with Johnny's guests, Alan Thicke, actress Jamie Rose, and basketball Spud Webb. Then have a nightcap of laughter on Late Night with David Letterman and his guests, Julian Lennon and Maureen O'Sullivan.
Night Court's new judge is giving Law and Order a whole new meaning.
I got no problem with that.
And the Tortellis are living the good life until the owner shows up.
Everybody hide, hide.
Then,
we got a substitute coming in. We may have some trouble today.
I'll be taking over for your regular teacher here this morning.
The hit show, The Bronx Zoo, Wednesday.
Oh, Jennifer, I guess I'm ready to leave.
Andy and Herb went down to get the Cordoba. Have you remembered everything?
I can't be sure.
You're driving to Dayton,
yeah,
where you'll be staying at the luxurious Hotel Ocean View.
In Dayton.
Uh-huh. And you'll meet with Vicky Von Vicky at 7 p.m.
Now, Jennifer, tell me again,
Why am I making this trip to Dayton?
Tomorrow at 7 on KSBW TV8.
KSBW TV8 is happy to co-sponsor the Women's Wildflower Run, presented by the American Association of University Women. This year's 2, 5, and 10K runs are this Saturday, April 4th, at Live Oak High School in Morgan Hill, beginning at 9 a.m. with check-in at 8. Registration fee is $10, with T-shirts going to the first 200. It's all for fun, with proceeds going to AAUW Educational Scholarships. The Wildflower Run this Saturday, co-sponsored by KSBW TV8.
This is KSBW TV8, NBC for the Central Coast.